kids, there's nothing cooler than being by hugged by someone you like. But if someone tries to touch you in a way or a place that makes you feel uncomfortable, that's no good. It's your body. No one has the right to touch you if you don't want them to. So what do? First, you say no. Then, you get out of it. Most importantly, you have to tell someone that you trust, like your parents, or a teacher, or a police officer.